me, Monkey Nods. It's me, Jack, live from the Monkey House. And if I'm not mistaken, those dulcet tones behind me can only be one thing, everyone. That's right, Star Trek. Wait, what? What's that? Oh, it's Star Wars? Oh, of course it is. How could I be so silly? It can mean only one thing, everyone. Star-Lord. So on today's show, we are celebrating Star Wars because I personally think Star Wars should be celebrated every day because Star Wars and I are the exact same age. In fact, I think I'm 2 weeks older than Star Wars. Take that, George Lucas. And now, let's meet our next Star Wars Would You Rather contestant. Say hello, me Monkey Nods, to Ryder!
Hello.
Hey, may the fourth be with you, Ryder. How are you?
Good.
Great. Are you, Ryder, I'm just curious, on a scale of 1 to 10, 1 being never seen a Star Wars movie before, 10 being seen them all and can't stop thinking about Star Wars, where are you on that spectrum? You're 10 out of 10, really?
Yes, I've watched every single one.
So you like couldn't possibly be a bigger Star Wars fan than you are right now. Is that what you're saying?
Technically, yes.
Okay, amazing. Well, Ryder, we caught you at the top of your game before you move on to another interest. I mean, who knows? 10 years from now, you might slip in the numbers a little bit. You might be into something else. I'm glad we caught you while you were hot. Are you ready to play this game?
Yes.
Okay, let's talk droids. Are you a fan of the droids in the Star Wars galaxy, Ryder?
Not as much as usual. I don't know.
Not as much? Okay, so, well, then this is good. We're going to look for the hidden greatness in the droid community of the Star Wars galaxy. I'm going to give you 3 choices. This is unprecedented in this game. A 3-option choice. Would you rather, concerning your droid sidekick. In each one of the movies, there's a droid that plays sort of a sidekick role, and I've isolated 3 that are my personal favorite. I'm curious which one you would choose to be your sidekick. Would you choose R2-D2, the original scrappy and spunky droid sidekick? Would you choose BB-8, also known as Ball Droid from the newer movies? Hung out with Finn and Rey and all the rest of the gang? Or would you choose K2SO, who we only knew from the Rogue One movie? K2SO, who was like a repurposed Empire droid. Those are your 3 choices, Ryder, and you could ask any questions if you want, if you're not sure who any of these guys are. Your choices are R2-D2, BB-8, or K2SO. Go ahead, I'm sorry.
I have no questions because I know who these all are, so technically R2-something, the last one.
K2SO, yeah, uh-huh.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, you like that one? K2SO is your choice?
Yeah.
Oh, interesting. K2SO is good because he's a sarcastic droid. He's really tall. He's got arms and legs, unlike R2 and BB-8. He's the one who most approximates kind of walking around like a person. Why did you choose K2SO, Ryder?
He used to be on the dark side.
Oh, I see. But now he's on the light side of the Force. Is that why? Like, because he kind of redeemed himself? He went from the bad side to the good side?
Well, I'm a big fan of the dark side. They always have to make the bad guys the coolest. I don't know why.
It is true. I mean, there's no question. I mean, Darth Vader, even if you don't like his tactics, you got to admit Darth Vader. I mean, that guy looked awesome, didn't he?
Yes, even yeah. Kylo Ren.
Oh, Kylo Ren, amazing! Terrible guy, but great outfit, come on! And his lightsaber, don't get me started. Interesting. Okay, so you chose K2SO, not because he's a bad robot turned good, but because bad robots are always better than good robots. That's why you chose him?
I just chose him because he could talk, and he has, and in Star Wars, I really like the bad guys. I don't know why.
No. Hey, that's okay. Hey, this is called Would You Rather, not Would Anyone Else Rather. And we know your choice. Audience, Ryder chose Dark Side. K2SO! Joyce Ryder. May the 4th be with you, buddy, and thanks for playing along. Ooh, that was fun!